Well, tell me. I want to know. How does a kid who's loved by his parents turn into a murdering psychopath?
When the days are cold and the
his father steals medicine that turns out wouldn't help anyway. Gets floated for it. And his mother, she starts drinking. Last words she says to him before he finds her in a pool of her own vomit is that he killed his father.
String me up for nothing, but when this little bitch confesses, you wanna let her walk?
Touch me again and I'll end you.
Take Jaha's staff and beat you to death with it.
John.